Hi everyone, this week's video blog is about an important decision that is facing council next Wednesday, July 10th, about the Chateau Laurier. This iconic building, speaking of our capital city, has been in Ottawa's landscape since 1912. Everyone has a history, that it'd be a wedding, that it'd be a perception of the Chateau Laurier, a building that has no backside. The addition that is proposed by the current owners is the section that you can't necessarily see from this angle, but it's on the north side of the building between the Majors Hill Park and the current building. The owner's first application was deemed complete by the city in February of 2017, and that was a 12-story building. That is that section between Majors Hill Park and the back of the building. Obviously, many improvements have happened since. The building has been reduced from 12 story down to 7. There's been proper integration at the grade level for pedestrians from and to the park and to the terrace. The main concern is maybe less so the zoning and the envelope, but more so the exterior, the materials, and the architecture. The public participation as part of this application has been tremendous. Thank you for submitting your comments. The City of Ottawa received well over 2,000 comments of concern. The vast majority were opposed to this addition. It's the fifth rendering. The polarization of the issue has been not a replica because that doesn't fit the city's goal, but at the same time, modern architecture. And modern architecture has an array of options from shapes to materials that are used. Think of buildings that surround the Chateau Laurier, the American Embassy, 700 Sussex, the new Senate and its addition. Those are all examples of modern architecture that blend into the parliamentary precinct landscape. On June 2018, when council approved the zoning, the heritage permit, remember the building was going from 12 story down to 7 story. We were tasking the applicant and staff to work on the architectural rendering, the material, the shapes. We're also sending a strong message to the applicant that we wanted a new architect to work on this application. We find ourselves a year later, it's the same architect group, the city staff who are not designers, it is not their responsibility. They've worked countless hours to bring the applicant to bring the best proposal forward. The best proposal is simply not enough. This is an iconic building, it's an addition to an iconic building. We need to uphold our highest design standards here in our nation's capital. On July 10th, if you're worried about the addition, if you're concerned around what is proposed, reach out to your councillor. If I'm your councillor, you don't have to reach out. I am the one bringing the motion forward, but I indulge you, if you're concerned, please reach out to your councillor ahead of this important vote.